Welcome everybody. We are back in the brickyard. We are definitely gonna finish exploring this and see what kind of treasure comes out of it. So let's take a look around, see if we have any puppets in the area. Let's go. I'm not too worried about that. Oh. I don't know, this might be dirty a little bit. Dirtiness 14. Doubt that we're gonna find alcohol in a brickyard, but never know. Lucky shot. Thank you. Five rags, four long sticks, all sewing kit. Oh, never mind. Motorcycle mask. What color is this? Dark gray. I never know, I might find a gun sooner or later. Is that a dirt bike? Eat the garlic too. Well, I'm right here. There's a gas station right there, I think. So we just might have a dirt bike. There's nothing in here. gonna chill here until hopefully see my health rising. Not very fast, but oh, there we go. So let's just chill here and see where it goes. How fast it gets up. But you know what? We only live once, so let's roll. Yeah, buddy, that's what I'm talking about. Where are you at, Mr. or Mrs.? Chop you up. There we go, bones. Craft a bone needle. All the way up to 100. Come on, come on. Yeah. Guess that can go up to 50, I think, right? Yeah. Let's go. Do that. Do this. That and the egg. Repulsion. I don't even see that anywhere. Oh, yeah, there I did. I saw it. No, that's not a reviver. Parsnip. I know, it's probably going to give me food repulsion, but I'm going to do it anyways. go, I think. Cheese? Oh, we'll take cheese and take me some tuna. Big, huh? Another walnut and onion. That is a better meat cleaver. I don't know why I'm taking wheat, but I'll take another onion. I'm gonna take that too. Eagle 50. Was am I too heavy? Thank you. Testing. Oh. Waste bag. Taking that. Ooh. Where to go? I know I need a gas tank for sure. Rag at least. Cuban cigar. Gotta be stairs for a reason, right? Got some rounds. Well, nothing up there but some 9x39 rounds, I think it was. Brickyard, nothing but bricks. Sharpening stone. Definitely take that. Rather have a lighter, so I'm gonna go with the lighter. Spade shovel. right there, so oh, this is a gas station, huh? I'm gonna leave this right here. Is that a flare? Oh, I'm taking that. That's a good distraction. No gas tank. Well, you know what? I did find some money. Did I? Crap, I thought I did. Maybe that was on the other one. Yeah, I think it was. Bro. And I find a parsnip. Damn. No engine. Guess I got some 22 cal ammo up on the roof. What is that? The hospital, right? I wonder if we could either check that out or go to the scrapyard. I think I'll have a better chance finding a gas tank at the scrapyard, though. What to do? What to do? Any suggestions? Any suggestions? How about we just call it there and start again on episode 6? What do you think? Scrapyard? Right there, or I think that's a military base, right? Because there's a motorcycle right there. Well, I'll let you guys decide. One person, no people comment. Well, if nobody comments, I'll decide, of course. But I feel like I would find a gas tank right here. So, hopefully you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up if you did. There's another place after I get the motorcycle that's in the brickyard that you want me to see, explore, go to, other than an abandoned bunker, leave a comment. See you on the next one.